first destination from Kate was picked clean by an unknown force. I was able to track the looters' steps back here, to a remote staging area. Go in and level their base. Let's see if they have that archer.
My father used to tell me stories of his days marking with Kincaid. They sounded close. Still, I never met the guy. Why would he bequeath his mech to me? He had his own family. Shouldn't Cade or one of his other children be the ones inheriting it?
Kincaid was a complicated man. He was noble-born and served in the Free World's Guards, one of the most prestigious units in the Free World's League. But he was a drunk, with a mean temper, who, through a series of events, saw himself dishonorably discharged. He quickly became a pariah to both the military and the Marik court. On the verge of losing everything, he traveled to the mercenary star Galatea, where your father found him drinking himself into a hole in the back alleys of Galatea City. He gave the Baron a new lease on life, and was a key force in Kincaid turning his life around for the better.
I guess he felt that he owed it to my father for saving him from himself.
My target isn't it with Tag.
Our target is now marked. Go get him.
I've got unidentified mechs approaching our installation. Intentions unknown. All security personnel report to stations.
Target neutralized.
Acquiring tag target.
Can't do that, Commander. Reactor explosion detected. Target is painted with tag. Tango down. Destroying our reserve generators. Invalid target info received, Commander. Engaging tag to mark the target.
Operating at reduced efficiency. Keep on smashing.
Roger, repositioning. Marking target with tag.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
just there, Commander. Only 25% of this area remains. It for the base, but it looks like that orchard was never here to begin with. Seems these treasure hunters turned up nothing. Best get back to the dropship. Hopefully, we'll have better luck at the next location.
Units incoming.
Welcome back, Commander. We have our next coordinates set, and we're ready to jump.